is the class 5 building. It used to be an old chicken house, and we're gonna go look inside what it looks like now.